Search. Search is a process of finding a value in a list of values. In a search, there are two types: linear search and binary search. Linear search. Linear search process start comparing search element with first element in the list. If both match, then the result of the element found. Otherwise, the search element is compared with next element in the list. Repeat the same until the search element is compared in the last element in the list. If the last element also doesn't match, then the result is the element not found in the list. This means the search element is compared with the element by element in the list. In the linear search, search the element by one by one, the element is to be searched. The linear search is implemented using the following steps. The step one, read the search element from the user. Step two, compare search element in the first element in the list. Step three, if both are matched, then display the given element is found and terminate the function. Step four, if both are not matched, then compare search element with the next element in the list. Step five, repeat the steps 3 and 4 until search element is compared with last element in the list. Step six, if last element in the list also not match, then display element is not found and terminate the function. Example for linear search. Consider the following list of elements and the elements to be searched. For example, our search element is 12. We compare with the 65. Both are not matched. Then the element is moved to next element. Now our search element is 12. The data is 20. Both are not matching. Then goes to next element. Now our search element is 12. The data is 10. Both are not matching. Then goes to next. Now our search element is 12. The data is 55. Both are not matching. Then goes to next. Now search element is 12. The data is 32. Both are not matching. Then goes to next. Our search element is 12. The data is 12. Both are matching. Then the element is found in the index of 6. Binary search. The binary search algorithm can be used with only a sorted list of elements. This means the binary search is used only with the list of elements that are already arranged in the order. The binary search cannot be used for a list of elements arranged in random order. The search process start comparing in the search element in the middle element in the search in the list. If both are matched, then the result element is found. Otherwise, we will check whether the search element is smaller or larger than the middle element in the list. If the search element is smaller, then they repeat the same process for the left sublist of the middle element. If the search element is larger than middle element, we repeat the same process. process for the right sub list of the middle element. We repeat the process and we find the search element in the list or until the list with the within a sub list of only one element, and if that element also does not match with the search element, then the result element not found in the list. Binary search is implemented using following steps. Step 1, read the search element from the user. Step 2, find the middle element in the sorted list. Step 3, compare the search element in the middle element in the sorted list. Step 4, if both are matched, then display given element is found and terminate the function. Step 5, if both are not matched, then check whether the search element is smaller or larger than the middle element. Step 6, if search element is smaller than middle element, repeat the steps 2, 3, 4 and 5 for the left sublist of the middle element. Step 7, if search element is larger than middle element, repeat the steps 2, 3, 4 and 5 for the right sublist of the middle element. Step 8, repeat the same process until we find the search element in the list. Step 9, if the element also does not match with the search element, then display element is not found in the list and terminate the function. Example for binary search. Consider the following search element and element to be searched. For example, our search element is 12. In the binary search, first the search element is compared with the middle element. Our search element is 12, the middle element is 15, both are not matching. Then 12 is less than 15, so the next search will be continued on the left list of the element. Now the list of element is 10, 12, 20 and 32. Now our search element is 12, the middle element is 12, both are maxing. So our search element will be found in the middle element. Conclusion. Both linear and binary search algorithms can be useful, but depending on the applications. As mentioned in above that, the proposed counting linear search is faster for small array lengths than linear search with a break. So it makes sense that always use counting versions of linear search instead of breaking one. Since for large array length, binary search becomes faster anyway. If an array is the data structure and elements are organized in sorted order, then binary search is preferred for fast searching. So that is only depending on you and your need, which is based on the situation, that which one is preferable for to complete the task with time comparison. Choose as the performance based. Thank you.